This is the Philippine Cultural Center of Virginia Beach, Virginia, a place to call home for more than 17,000 Filipinos, mostly retired and active U.S. military service professionals. For them, the center is more than a symbol of their Filipino heritage. It's a legacy to keep young Filipino-Americans in touch with their Filipino roots. Retired serviceman Manny Hipol is the center's founder. He came to the U.S. in 1966.
I came here as an immigrant and to see and fulfill my American dream. If we are going to retain and preserve our culture and perpetuate it to the community, there got to be a place. The children are shying away from the beautiful culture that we have. Even our moral values are not being visibly seen. So I said, if I settle here in America, I think a Philippine cultural center is appropriate for any community that I will be in.
Cultural Director Rose Daria says the center also serves as a school for young Philams.
The programs entails Philippine history, Tagalog classes, Philippine songs. We have the angklong, the bamboo organ. Sometimes we have banduri and guitar, and then we have performing arts.
They say the Philippine Cultural Center is also an icon of unity of how they came together to build a dream home for the Filipinos in Virginia Beach.
It was a dream. It's a big dream. Very challenging, you know. And the people around me said, we cannot do it. We cannot do it.
But in 1997, 32 families came together to sign as guarantors to purchase a 1.2-acre property and build the center for $1 million. It took them 25 years to raise that money. Their fundraiser of choice, Mrs. Philippines Beauty Pageants.
Little girls like to dream of being Miss Universe. Grown-up girls, we like to dream of being Mrs. Philippines.
So I told them that they are the guardian angel of the Philippine Cultural Center. They are.
More than 200 of these Mrs. Philippines are now honored on this wall of beauties.
Sometimes I am amazed what our community have done. Because we were able to have a cultural center like this without the help of any grant, without the help of the government. It is a work of coming from our sweat and blood and tears.
Today, the Philippine Cultural Center sits on 3 acres of land owned by the Filipinos of Virginia Beach, and it's still expanding and developing since it opened in June 2000. The current value of the property is now $2.2 million. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, Virginia Beach, Virginia.